Over the past months, we have conducted several swap operations associated with new emerging workplace clusters. Beyond the workplaces, we also launched swap operations to test individuals who work at retail businesses frequented by multiple positive cases, including two supermarkets, and none has tested positive. But no matter how much we do in terms of screening and surveillance, the role of the individual is critical in our fight against COVID-19. Safe distancing measures, good personal hygiene, and mask wearing remain the mainstay of our fight against the virus so that we can continue to keep transmissions low. From an analysis of the activity patterns of the community cases, we found that about 40% of these community cases had continued to engage in activities after symptoms onset and before they were isolated. Of these, about a third went to work, and many also visited shopping centers, supermarkets, and hawker centers. Such behavior jeopardizes our collective efforts to fight COVID-19 and could lead to infections of loved ones, friends, and colleagues. We urge everyone to see a doctor early if you feel unwell and to stay at home throughout the duration of your medical leave or before your swab results come back. We have also stepped up efforts to remind the public to observe safe distancing and to enhance crowd control measures at hotspots. But we cannot and should not rely on enforcement to remind ourselves to be socially responsible. In this new COVID normal that we need to move to, the role of individual is crucial. Fighting the virus requires significant shifts in behavior and mindset. Some of these changes may be inconvenient or even painful, but we can change our social norms if we make a collective effort by each playing our part.